Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream, and that you could, for example, have the power within one night to dream 75 years of time, or any length of time you wanted to have. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure you could conceive. And after several nights of 75 years of total pleasure each, you would say, well, that was pretty great, but now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control, where something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. And you would dig that and come out of it and say, oh, that was a close shave, wasn't it? Then you would get more and more adventures, and you would make further and further gambles as to what you would dream. And finally you would dream where you are now. You would dream the dream of living the life that you're actually living today, that would be within the infinite multiplicity of the choices you would have. And when you are ready to wake up, you are going to wake up. And if you are not ready, you are going to stay pretending that you are just a poor little me. If you awaken from this illusion and you understand that black implies white, self implies other, life implies death, or shall I say, death implies life, you can feel yourself not as a stranger in the world, not as something here on probation, not as something that has arrived here by fluke, but you can begin to feel your own existence as absolutely fundamental, what you are basically deep, deep down, far, far in, is simply the fabric and structure of existence itself.